Want to make a video. This is, you know, China versus Philippines, and I would like you to see how really it is for real, you know. The Lord give us revelations regarding on this, and Clark saw it in his dream even yesterday again, that the Lord warned us that China will really gonna invade Philippines, and we are trying also to hurry up, you know, making the bunker. And according to Clark's dream, even he saw that Filipinos are, it's like migrating into different neighboring countries in his dream, you know, and they were like on boats, like little boats. That's what he saw really. And I would like to share this, what is really going on here in the Philippines. China is really, you know, a good country, I would say, because they doesn't believe in God, mostly of them. And they are so cruel to Filipinos. And I would like to share what are happening here also in our country, and a couple of, I didn't know when they were gonna invade the Philippines, but the Lord is already warning us, and he would like to warn Filipinos all over the world. You know, there are Filipinos also all over the world, and they have families in Philippines, so I would like to warn them. So I would like to share this video. May you have time.
Bansa, hindi po kami malaya na mangisda po sa sarili naming isla. Dalawang speedboat bababa, yun yung pupunta sa'yo para paalisin ka. Ay, sabi ko, this is Scarborough Shoal, na sa Pilipinas po ito. Sabi kong ganun. Sabi nung encik, no. This is Chinese territory, sabi nila. You go back Philippines.
Họ thường xuyên đưa cái lực lượng tàu hải cảnh, tàu bán vũ trang ra ô ạt tiến xuống, ngăn cản bao vây, thậm chí là họ tiến hành bắt bớ, đòi tiền chuộc, tấn cháy tàu.
No one had ever seen that kind of activity of a state asserting its claims to the oceans by actually building an artificial island. These are the largest artificial islands the world has ever seen.
To deal with the rising demand and also to ensure proper employment and incomes for the fishermen, the Chinese government has encouraged our expansion of its fishing fleet. That's why you begin to see a large number of Chinese fishing vessels operate further and further away from the coast, and then into the disputed waters in the South China Sea and East China Sea.
Người Việt Nam chúng ta có thể nói là nếu như mà vi phạm đến các cái quyền, cái toàn vẹn lãnh thổ, chủ quyền thiêng liêng cũng như các quyền hợp pháp, thì người Việt Nam đã sẵn sàng dùng tất cả máu xương của mình để mà bảo vệ.
A puppet of China in itself. He even said so himself that during his campaign period that he will jet ski to Spratly's and put a Philippine flag. Where is it now? What did he do? Nothing.
Oh.
when you compare how China, for example, deals with Indonesia, you know, with Jokowi, you know, despite the fact that they've had differences and even mini confrontations around the Natuna Islands, you know, they're not disrespecting Indonesia, and they're even prioritizing the relationships with Indonesia. In the delivery of the vaccines, Indonesia was well ahead of us. That is a very good example. Another one is Vietnam. Despite Vietnam's smaller size relative to China, China is not pushing them over easily because they know that Vietnam, if necessary, will actually confront them.
Dapat lang naman talaga na ipaglaban ang karapatan ng mga mangisda na malayang makapangisda doon sa ating pangisdaan. At dito tayo nabubuhay. Dito nabubuhay ang mga isda. Anong gusto nilang mangyari sa atin? Hindi na lang tuwira na sinabing mamatay na lang kayo ng gutom, mamatay kayo ng dilat. Pero kung mananahimik at hindi nalalaman, tumatalo na. Wala na. Tapos na ang ano no. Tapos na ang laban.